Hey guys, what's up? Jeremy here with my very first video review. Oh yeah, and by the way, you may have noticed me like pausing and seeing a sound like a piece stuttering, okay? And it's not on purpose. Okay, there. I got that out of my way. So, as that this is going to be my very first review and my very first video on YouTube, I guess I would just, I wanted to make it special, so I made my 21st, I just made my 20th anniversary Optimus Prime. So I'm using this 20th anniversary Optimus Prime to help me make it special. This guy's just crazy with articulation. But I'm not going to get into that right now, because that takes up too much time. Now he has this datacom or something. I don't know what it's called. Just like datacom link something. Whatever they call this thing. It has a picture of Grimlock and Megatron. So you can see that. It's kind of hard to see because it's so bright. He does have the Autobot Matrix of Leadership, of course. See, and that lights up with a little switch right there. His mouth does move with a little button right here. There's like a little button. It's kind of hard to see right now. See, you can make him go like that. And so, you know, they could just do a little role play with that. It has a very cartoon accurate color scheme with a lot of added details, which are not needed, but is a nice touch. His accessories include this stand, of course, which does talk.
All we need is a little energon and a lot of luck.
And that's not Peter Cullen. And I really wish I could have done that because it would have been nice if they could have used him. Oh yeah, and here's the top. It's like a Transformers. It's like a Matrix. It's like a picture of the Matrix, and there are these little bar things, I guess, right there. And this does have some more phrases, but since I'm already in the 3 minutes of this video, I'm not going to get into that. He does have Megatron, which can detach his pieces. And stop. See, so those are like individual parts. You can just put those back on, and the reason why I'm in a rush is because YouTube only gives you like 10 minutes, which you probably know. All the YouTube people out there. He has his ion rifle. Oh yeah, by the way, you can't hold the Megatron by just flipping down this part right there. Bring the thumb down and then see, he has that. So it goes. But the ion rifle doesn't really stay in that well. Now let's see. And he does have the energon at here, which you only use once and you do a little on T1 for two. There. I don't draw that. That's pretty much it for the accessories. And now I'm gonna get on the transformation. here. First you're gonna flip this little tab. There's like a little tab, and I'm gonna have to use a knife for this because my nail is short. I'm gonna, like, you just put something in there and just lift it up. Tap, but pull that down, push it back up. Now he has no hand. Then you can just, you can flip this thing up if you want, but you don't have to because there's a little hole in the other leg where it can go. So, but I guess I'll just put that there. There's a little thing here you're gonna pull out, gonna twist it like that on both feet. I'm not very good at reviews because these things just take me forever for some reason. And other people, it only takes them like 9.5 minutes. This may turn out to be a two-parter. Okay, see, then you should have something like, oh yeah, and you want to flip these things right here up. And then you can grab his gas tanks like that. I'm going to twist that 180 degrees so that this blue thing here and this yellow thing is in the back like that. Yes, then you're going to just deattach these and you're going to do this. And you want to put these up like that, I guess. Then you're going to open these. I'm not very good at this. I'm gonna take this part off, and I realize that I am in a big rush. I guess I better relax. See, then you're gonna pull that down. Then you're gonna do this, go like that on both of them. Gonna keep those two down like that. Then you're gonna grab this like that, hold it down, and bring it back up so that, cause like, see there's this red thing there, and this thing was like, when you're just like facing down, and you want that up, cause see, it was like this, but you wanna bring it up, like that. Okay, then you're gonna pull this out, you're gonna take this gray thing in here, you're gonna turn that like this, you're gonna slide that there, and you're gonna twist this thing so that it is right there correctly. Then you can just fold these up now and just lock those things in a place with the tab there. Then you're going to just fold this thing back. I'm going to fold the ears back. Then you're going to push the head around like this so that it's concealed. Then if you want to conceal some more, there's a seat right there. Then you want to close this, I guess. I'm going to pull the arms out like this. I'm going to bring it back. And you're going to stick it in there like that. And I'm going to go like that. Then you put these tabs like that. Just lock everything into place in there. Now you must have realized that the truck is not completely G1 accurate because I think they did that because they couldn't. Takara Tomy and Hasbro couldn't find a way to like conceal this part and stuff, and I guess this was as close as they could get. The robot mode 10 out of 10, the truck mode 9 out of 10, just for the reason that is not completely G1 accurate. These tabs can still slip down like that. Oh yeah, and by the way, I kind of forgot to mention, robot mode, you just have the vent, and you can just pull this out and go like